Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
죽을뻔,
which means
I almost died in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
죽을뻔. 죽을뻔. 죽을뻔.
One more time.
죽을뻔. 죽을뻔. 죽을뻔.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.